Can you zoom in on the I Hate You Whitney Museum? Actually, that was interesting. What I just did, I didn't realize that it was as interesting as it, as it was.
Thank you.
Oh, this, now this fascinates me to do a complete negative documentation of these images, to see them, since there's, these are so graphic in the concept of black and white, think of it in terms of white and black, you know, I mean, that's a, I mean, it's so yin-yang, because as I was saying, the, because these are done as traditional silhouettes of people in shadow, in black, for instance, this figure, which is identified as Elaine de Kooning, with this black face with those two eyes, and this black face that it turns out, you know, to be in white face, because they're done with an ink bottle in black, and suddenly this reverses the whole thing. I mean, it's just, oh, look at that, came out.